What happens if he takes my leg? Does he give me a crutch? I don't know why beating him up isn't an option. Jeez, just a second. All right. Just take the freaking finger. I don't care. Goodbye. What? What was that about? Climb down. There you go. Then why? Why did he drop my gold coin over the bridge? Not for the coin. Okay. Deep fissure through the rocks. Somewhere to the east, in a fissure, there's a serpent. Oh, there he is. And the bridge has disintegrated. Inside. Let's go inside then. Look in the cauldron. Aw, look at the boat. Look under the table. Take a nap. Beat up a snake. See the skeleton tied to the wall above the door frame. Think I would have noticed that looking around earlier. Now, did he get up there? Where are his belongings? Why would anyone put him up there? I don't think we'll cut him down because he's probably gonna, the bones are probably gonna jump up and attack me if I do. I do have holy water. I could revive him. That is not useful. I could do that, but he's been nailed through with metal pins. It wouldn't be very good for him. He doesn't have a mind to read. Just leave. Look for the serpent and the fisher. Keep watching. Cast a spell. Horse field. Rock explodes and you are showered with falling stones. You bounce harmlessly off your force field, but you are knocked off your feet all the same. It opens up directly where you fall, forming a freshly dug grave. Rude. Dust and small stones are still raining over the lip. With a pop, your force field shimmers out of existence. Look up. Jump up. Cast a spell. Can I float? Fix this. I don't think that's going to help me. I really could use a teleportation thing, though. That is really expensive in terms of stamina. think I can cast anything. No. It's feeling something bite at your ankle. This has gone bad very quickly. Can't hover. I figured that's what would happen. Welcome to die. You're in a small pit. What would you like to do? Summon quicksand! None of my spells are useful here. Make another force field. Sure. Jump up. Being cooked alive. Just keep looking at the spike. Climb the spike. Climb, dang it. That nearly killed me. That was... Jump! Dodge right! Run it through! The Earth Serpent. Do I know what the Earth Serpent is weak to? No. Yellow powder now. Nip. Strangle it. Oh, I nearly died, and I had to use two force fields and my yellow powder, but I strangled one of the seven serpents. Jeez. Gather some of that. I am completely annihilated.